The parents of this 5-year-old girl outraged after a so-called emotional support pit bull attacked the child at an airport. The family suing Alaska Airlines, Portland's airport, and the dog's owner for $1 million. According to the lawsuit, the dog was not in a crate and is not a trained and registered service animal, in violation of Portland International Airport's own rules. Delta has reported an explosive 84% increase in incidents involving unruly animals from 2016 to 2017, including this incident when a 50-pound emotional support dog bit a man on a plane.
His face was covered in blood.
Airlines responding to these incidents by rolling out new policies and restrictions. Southwest, United, and Delta allowing only cats and dogs. Other carriers requiring additional documentation 48 hours in advance or proof that the animal is well-behaved. Delta even banning all pit bulls and similar dogs. And United ruling that only one emotional support animal is permitted per customer.
We're just trying to put some structure and rules around it so nobody can show up with just anything. We need to know what's coming.